morning, afternoon, good day. Hope today finds you well. What are we doing here now? What's this? Today is Saturday. Yes, there you go. That was easy. Hey, Frankie, how are you? Nice to see you. Thanks for joining in. Just going to do a tiny bit of editing. There we go. Well done. So Saturday, woohoo, here we go. Hey Ash, nice. I wouldn't say it's a bright day, but it still is a day. That's the important part. We have another one. If we manage to get out, great. If we don't, well, I hope we get through it. So I have another deck of cards here by Doreen. We've got a guidance card. I'm gonna have a little read it down there. The medicine woman cards as per, because I really like them. They really resonate with me. It's all going well. Thanking you, Ash, and bonjour indeed, Frankie. So Saturday, woohoo, winner weekend, like 7 day weekend. That's like a rock and roll song, that is. So we're going to do some Reiki, and the Reiki is for us, and we will connect with our inner child today. We ask that our inner child help us nurture ourselves today and make sure that as best we can be as comfortable as we can. Of course, that I understand and I totally appreciate and respect. Hey, Delphine, I respect that that could be a big ask for everyone and anyone, and that's fair enough. I certainly don't want to be flippant about how people are getting on or getting through this, because we all have our different ways of dealing with it. And one thing I'm certainly not doing is indulging in. Hey, Dave, how are you? Thanks for joining in. One thing I'm not doing in is the conspiracy theories. I'm looking at them, I'm scoping them, I'm giving them a bit of attention, of course, just for balance, just to see what's going on. And some of it is, it's not healthy for me. So that's my choice. That's my choice not to indulge. And because there's a rabbit hole you can go down, and that's it. Good night. See ya. There's no torches down there, no lights to see, so be careful again, as I say in my feed up there. If you want to have a read, it's certainly on the right hand side of my screen, wherever you are. And it says, "Be mind how you feed your mind." Hey Eddie, how are you? Thanks for joining in. So we're going to start with the light. This light is for us. This is our light to guide us through the day. And with this light, I ask that we bring it into our hearts, into our chest, and we use this as somebody described, we use it like a Care Bear or something like that to zip and zap our day out. And I am Eddie, thank you. Hope you are too. Much love to you, David. So we're going to do some Reiki now in a minute. And for those people who haven't been here before, one, thank you for joining in. Really appreciate it. Two, the Reiki, I call upon our higher selves to, and our higher selves are our future selves. So I will call upon our higher selves to help us get through, absorb the energy. And if you say to yourself, there's words up there on the right-hand side, I am open and ready to receive. That means that allows the energy go to where it needs to go. So you're allowing the energy in. And also, there's a little question there. Where are you watching from? Whether you're watching the live one right now or the repeat right now. You see, live now, repeat now, woo, replay, whatever. So okay, we will start with smiling. The smiling is when you smile for about 15 seconds, you release serotonin, and that is your feel good chemical, your happy juice, right? And so if you smile for about 15 seconds like this, whatever, however you smile, you know, I used to smile like that. You will release your serotonin. So after a count of three, I will ask you to join me in a smiling session, please. So one, two, 3. Now, there you are. Right, so there's your juice going in. So I'm going to light some sage now, and this sage will help cleanse the area around you. Obviously, metaphysically, metaphorically, of course, because I'm here, you're there, and but with saying that, it is the intention. It's always the intention that counts. Intention is for us to join in together and to love ourselves. There you go. There you go. That's the big ask today. Hey, Enda, how are you? Thanks for joining in. So here's the sage for us. This is for you. This is for me. This is for our ancestors all around us. And we call upon our inner child to help us with our energy today. And so we, with permission and respect, I will indulge in some Reiki, and I care for you to join me if you would care to do so. And I will see you in about 5 or 6 minutes, and I will open up the proceedings with seven bells for one for each chakra. Okay. I ask you to when you're sitting down or whatever way, lie down even as well, that's cool too. I don't mind, that's cool, whatever suits you. Is to have your hands open, palm up, or one palm down and one palm up. And the reason for that I'm asking is you can imagine that we're all sitting in a circle and we're all holding hands. And yeah. So that's what I ask, I request, and whatever way you want to sit, that's fine. But to imagine that we're all in a circle together, and so I'm gonna head off now for about 5 minutes, and I'll bring us back gently. So see you in a few minutes, and thanks again for joining in. Now, if we bring ourselves back, and we place our hands one above the other, and we visualize a bright light, and let it go stronger and stronger and brighter and brighter. And we bring that light into our chests, into our hearts, and we use that light to bring us, get us through the day, to carry us through the day. We spread that light out, we spread that energy out, we let the energy go where it needs to go. We just wiggle our fingers, wiggle our toes, stretch. Yawn. Rub our hands, bring ourselves back. And I will play the bells just to close down our chakras. No, that's as close down. Hopefully that wasn't too loud. Stop using the other bells because like big noisy stuff. So Chris, thank you very much. Happy Saturday to you, and I appreciate your words. Thank you very much. It's my pleasure to do so. And hey Caroline, hey Colleen, hey David, Enda, Shai, Anne, Eddie, David, Delphine, Ash, and Frankie. Nice one. Thanks for joining in. And yeah, and I appreciate that, Chris. Really, thank you. So that's for ourselves, our inner child, our higher selves, our future selves, our past selves, and our current right here, right now selves. This is the point of a lot of things, really. All we have is now. This is it. And you know, I still don't worry. I still struggle with these things as well. Like, you know, so you know, I'm not okay. I am perfect. Obviously, anyone who knows me knows that. That's whatever. No, the human part of me, I have my struggles, of course I do, but you know, and I've played people to talk to, which is great, and I appreciate that. And I do hope it's reciprocated as well, that they talk to me too and we share. And you know, the what's that phrase, a problem shared is a problem halved. So I'm lucky to have a lot of people in my life, and I would hope you are the same too. And I appreciate them, and I respect them, and I love them, and they love me too. And it's with that self-love that I allow myself, I give myself the gift of communication, and to be able to share. And it's that this everything we do comes from a place of love. Hi Paul, how are you? And it has to, like, there's two states in the world. There's love and there's fear. That's it. That's the two states, love and fear. Fear. And totally aware of what's going on. Don't worry about that. I may not be posting a lot of stuff on my page as I used to, because I don't feel it serves any purpose. There's plenty of news I'm watching, of course, and I am absorbing it, and I am taking what resonates with me. And again, I'm not sharing it. There's some stuff I'm not sharing because I don't want to go down or send people down certain rabbit holes. And if they want to go down, that's their business. Well done, see you later, have a nice day, call again, all that stuff, yes. But the humor that's going out there, I love the humor. There's a lot of It can be a bit left of center. That's okay too. That's fair enough. People are doing. There's a thing going on now called the No Olympics, which I've yet to watch, but I look forward to doing so. And then, this time last month, ish, there was the very very short Paddy's Day parades. So stuff like that. People are finding ways of getting through the this isolation period. Hey Paul, thanks for joining in. And the fun people are having, I have to say, like, thank you for sharing that. Really, it really does. It makes me smile, and I know it makes a lot of other people smile too. So thank you and well done. So I'm gonna do a card reading, and this is the book I'll be reading off, Medicine Guide, Medicine Woman Inner Guidebook, and certainly works for me. And We'll do some drumming in a minute and then more Reiki, more zaps. So again, thanks for joining in, everybody. So la 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 la, might sing as well, mightn't we see? Okay, so the six of bowls is the card today. I thought I said the soup of bowls. Food. I like food. You may not know this. Some of you do. Oh, here we go. Okay, right now. Ooh, relevant. Six of bowls. Appreciate days gone by. Prayer. I have given my gift of love, and it has been gratefully received by another. In the waters of life, we rest our desires and allow ourselves to be moved by a greater force. It is in this time of looking back that we realize life is perfect and that we are prepared to meet whatever will come our way. Endless streams of emotion flow between myself and the beloved you placed within my reach. We are consciously united in the great pleasure that is but a taste of the wonder of God. Great Spirit, I give thanks for this universe full of treasures that you give to me through all in my love's care. With each person whom I love and with whom I share my inner being, I come to know yet another part of your great glory. Lesson. You may be feeling a little nostalgic, a little nostalgia, longing for days gone by, loves experienced and lost, but nothing is truly lost. The lessons that you love live on. Be thankful. Life has given you some exquisite moments. Remember them and honor them. They have been your teachers. It might be time to reconnect with an old lover, a childhood sweetheart, a friend far away. Relive your dreams and let learning occur. It may be time to forgive, to make amends. Sights, sounds, tastes, smells, images will remind you of long ago. Pay attention to them now. In some way, symbolically or ritually honor what has been. This encapsulates it for you and stores it in your mind and body as a good medicine power. Digest that whole period of your life or that whole relationship of your past into one powerful symbol, song, poem, or dance, or project. Project it into a stone, a painting, a photo collage, a woven cloth, or any other cherished object. Your life will become your art by so doing, and your art will become your life. Romance comes when the past is completed. To the extent that the past is left unfinished, unappreciated, unforgiven, your next partner will be plagued by your illusions and fears. A kind goodbye to what once was cleanses the cup to be filled with fresh love again. So, rinse out your past, have your cup ready to be filled with love. There's a short version of that. So I'm not sure about So what's that say to me? Nostalgia rocks. It gives you a template to work on, but don't live there. Present. All we have is now, this moment, and this moment, and this moment. And okay, quick bit of Doreen there, just a tiny bit. We'll see what she has to say, and we'll do a bit of sister standing. And so this is the goddess guidance oracle cards. All right. So I don't know where to go. Ready? No. Yes. Okay. Just pick these up today. I'm not picked them up today. Opened and took them out for the first time in a long time today. So we want to see what we need to know for today. Hey, Caroline, how are you? Thanks for joining in. So today is Damara guiding children. Right. Shiny bits. Damn, where is this? Damara guiding children. And the read. I'll read the read. You are good at helping, counseling, and healing children. Use your skills to help children now. Okay, so that's fair enough. I'll take that on board too. But for us, the read for me is your inner child. Okay, always working on that. And yeah, okay, and I'll also help the children. Because some people, the parents who are in lockdown with their children and mind them, cherish them, nourish them. And I know yous are, don't get me wrong, because I've seen some of the stuff you put up on Facebook and it's really is gorgeous stuff. So I see what the book says, Damara D. Okay, message from Damara. One can be gentle and a fierce protector simultaneously. My vigilant focus on keeping harmony within households stems from my desire for children to maintain their youthful awe and sense of wonder. How else will we ensure that they'll see and speak with the fairies? How else will we foster the continuation of children's healing laughter? Join with me in guiding the children, and you'll see your own imagination sparked by these amazing young beings. Your own enthusiasm and youthful spirit attracts the children's respect and attention. I'll lead you toward young people who can benefit from your help. Various meanings of this card. Hello from Dublin. Hey, Earl, how's it going? Hello from Dublin. Well, yeah, actually, yeah, if you're here, if you can hear me, if you can hear me, whatever, thanks. Tell me where you're from, where you're watching from, please. Be nice to see where yous are. Where yous are. So, various meanings of the card. Spend time with or have a heart to heart talk with your own children. Get into a career involved with helping kids. Volunteer with young people. Know that children will be coming into your life soon. You will be a parent. Take care of your inner child through play and laughter. This is the thing I was telling you about, your inner child. Seriously, like, that's one thing we all have is an inner child. Okay. About Damara or Dumaru, whatever. A Celtic fertility goddess whose name means gentle. Damara helps to bring peace and harmony to families and within households. She helps children maintain their youthful innocence and faith. Damara is helpful, is happy to guide you with respect to the best way to help children, yours or someone else's. So, Damara helps to bring peace and harmony to families and within households. There you go. So this is for everyone in lockdown. So nice one, a good pick. Yeah, cool. So, bit of drumming now. Going to do some drumming. And with the drumming, we'll last for about 10 minutes. Prior to that, while I'm doing that, while I'm talking, I'm going to heat up my drum. So, yeah, I'm going to use the rattle in a minute as well to help with the drumming. And the rattle will connect us to the heavens. The drumming will connect us to the earth. And we ourselves will be in between both the heavens and the earth as a child. There you go. See, it's all about the children. It's all about that. We are the children of Mother Nature. We are the children of Mother Earth. The children of the goddess, of the god, whoever you want it to be, the children of our parents. And it's that we will work with today, the child, ourselves, our little buddy. So. Season with 10 minutes, and what I'm going to do is the drum rhythm will change after about 10 minutes, and that will be the callback, and your subconscious will be able to notice the difference and come back. So I'll see you in about 10 minutes, okay? And again, thanks for joining in, really appreciate it. Thank you. Now, if we bring ourselves back gently to where we are, thanks for joining in, appreciate that. The next, we're going to do a bit of Reiki, but first of all, I'm going to have a little read of Sister Stan, see what she has to say today. Find her she's been a good influence on me of late. And we'll see. This is the book here. It's called Stillness, Sister Stan. She's a good head. I like her work anyway. So yeah. Oh, okay. I haven't read this. I'm gonna read this out live now. Okay. Nelson Mandela spent time, 27 years, locked up, waiting, imprisoned in darkness. Waiting in darkness, he became light, shining for his people, party, country, world. Darkness faced alone, desolation, emptiness, loneliness, confusion, fear. Darkness accepted, faced with faith, hope, love. New life born within us, bringing peace, courage, and vision. Now, I know from reading the comment or on my feed, people are really, really, really finding themselves. It is a struggle, don't get me wrong, and there are people struggling. I'll put my hand up to that too sometimes. But we are, there's a lot of strength out there. Seriously, a lot of strength, a lot of wisdom, a lot of encouragement, and it's that. That is heartening. Is that is a beacon of hope for everyone. So I'm grateful for where I am, what I am, and who I am, and who I know. Very grateful, and I appreciate and I am grateful for my blessings. I need to say that just in case, I want to say that. I want to share that, which is, and I know a lot of you are as well too. So we are struggling. We are getting through this, but we are holding our heads up high. I know this. I know this from from what I'm reading anyway. And we are discovering a lot about ourselves as we go through this day by day. And and for that I'm grateful as well. And I want to thank you all for your encouragement, because I'm reading your stuff and I'm kind of saying, I'm taking notes and kind of, oh yeah, I like that, I like that, I like that, that's nice, so thank you. So with that, I'm going to do some Reiki, and the Reiki is for us, for you and for me. It's for our inner child, it is for our ancestors, it is for our future selves, it is for our past selves, of course, as well. And with that, we will send our energy and our love and light out to the frontline workers, all of them, every one of them. The waste disposal people, the bin men, as we used to call them, but now, like, whatever, modern times, modern words, whatever. The recyclers, the post office workers, the people in the shops keeping our shelves stocked, the people in the shops behind the tills, the nurses, the doctors, the military, the army, the navy, the air corps, the Gardaí, the people transporting goods from here to there, the truck drivers, the cleaners, the porters. Anyone doing maintenance, going back to do that now in a little while myself now. So yes, that was for me. Thank you. What else? All the heads, all the people doing the work to keep the country going. That's it. So well done them. Well done us. And we'll use this Reiki session for that, for them. Obviously through us, so we will get a go. That's the important part, really, to be honest. And with that, we'll send it out to them. So I ask you to join me for the next 5 odd minutes for a Reiki session. And yeah, so I'll see you in a few minutes and we will open up the session with the bells, 7 chakras, 7 chakras, and we'll close down as well with that as well. So I'll see you in a few minutes, all right? And thanks. Thank you. Now, if we bring ourselves back, so we put one hand over the other, and we imagine, we visualize a bright light getting brighter and brighter. And we bring that light into our chests, into our heart, and we use that light to guide us through the day, to show us the way. And we spread that light out. We let the energy go where it needs to go. That's it. We wiggle our fingers, we stretch,
we yawn,
we wiggle our toes, bring ourselves back. And I'll just do a little 7 bells just to bring us back down, close down. Yeah, there you are. So, hi Heidi, how are you? just thanks for joining in. So, if anyone was watching a repeat, thank you. Let me know where you're watching from. That'll be nice to see, please. So go mind yourself today, mind yourself every day, but today is the day we have today. And there's a quote if you want one. So again, thanks for joining in. I really appreciate it. And yeah, so see us tomorrow. That's the plan, always the plan. And enjoy your day as best you can and be safe out there. Mind how you feed your mind. That's the important part. Mind what you're watching, mind what you're reading, mind what you're hearing off other people, and mind yourself, mind your heart. Okay, so I love you, I love me, we all love each other, and love yourself. That's your goal today. Again, another dose of self-love. This is what we need. Okay, so see you out there and enjoy your day, and I'll talk to you soon. All right, so love and light and rock and roll. See you out there. Thanks for joining in.